Hello friends! So today we're going to be talking about 5 SEX African traditions that is going to shock you. Let's get right into it. In South Africa, among the Zulu ethnic group, they practice something called umlanga. So a woman comes of age, she's taken into a secluded room where a tester makes her lie down on a table. Her legs are spread apart and they use their fingers to check if her hymen is still intact. The next tradition we're going to talk about is the Kutasa Fumbi, also known as the sexual cleansing. Women are expected to have relations with professional sex workers, also known as hyenas. Women are trained in the art of seducing men and satisfying men's sexual appetites. The next tradition we're going to talk about is probably one of my favorites. Now, this is the wife stealing ceremony performed by the Wudabe group, which is a Fulani group found in the Sahel region. Men are allowed to wear makeup, wear beads, wear feathers.